Vancouver, Canada.
Yeah, I
am. All right, babe. Got the CRV.
Got the orthodontic wax.
Got the orthodontic wax to help you out.
So painful. But we're here. We can live in the land of Taylor Swift.
First stop, Pearl Tea Cafe.
It's Pearl Castle.
Pearl Castle.
Purdy's Ultimate.
And we've come to visit Cynthia's old house.
And when they talk about those people who up and leave, that could be us, that could be you and me.
I got one of each, sockeye, salmon, cod, and halibut.
How you talk with your hands.
How is it?
And how you sound like a movie.
Did you hear that?
And we gotta look so bad, we have to laugh. I guess we're lucky that we don't need much outside of us, do we? What if we move to Canada and buy some
lavender?
Paintbrush and some candy. And when we talk about those people who up and leave, that could be us.
All right, Cynthia, where are we?
And me.
That
could be you and me. That could be you.
We made it up to Dog Mountain. It's a solid 46 degrees. Made it out to the sun, really. Made it out to the sun. And gonna set up the tripod and get some pictures. Hopefully it'll be cool. Look at this. Wow.
That could be you and me. Move to Canada and buy some things we don't need. Bring the mother's dog, a paintbrush and some candy.
Rented bikes, got our helmets. It's biking around Stanley Park. Wave.
You'll never
All right.
be my hometown girl.
It's called Cynthia.
There's nothing like her in this world.
You next year.
I'm tired of the gate around girl. Nothing like my hometown, girl.
You tell me you were cool with
Pokey,
cold ginger.
Wow.
And then we have dinner part two.
I don't know how to eat it.
Dinner number two.
I don't know how to eat it.
I don't know either. Whistler, got our road trip snacks, got our road trip clothes, just filled up gas. It is very chilly, probably close to 10 degrees, 47 degrees Fahrenheit right now. Could have packed a lot warmer clothing.
So I'm
We're now at the Cedar Summit Trail. Beautiful Squamish. Cynthia misses her hiking shoes. Charcoal's not cutting it for her. Here's the trailhead.
Still waking up.
Cynthia is still waking up, everyone. Hike 2 before 10 a.m. Just so halfway up. Easiest or it's most difficult.
Choose your adventure.
We made it.
We made it.
We're done.
With my chippy.
With the ketchup chips. Cedar Summit Trail. How hard? 10 out of 10, 10 easy.
10 out of 10, hard.
10 out, oh, 10 out of 10, 10 hard.
10 out of 10, how much I loved it too.
Mmm. And the ketchup chips. Bar Dilly. Dilly bars. An orange Julius. And a
lemon blackberry. Bar. And a Canadian favorite, a butter tart.
Butter tart.
From South Wales,
Australia,
Melbourne, Sydney.
Yeah. Now the drive back.
We need to get some supper first.
Last day.
Finished where we started.
Mr. Pretzel. Hey, I took the first bite of my pretzel.
Mmm.
Snacks from Vancouver, our ketchup chips, water, beautiful view of the search. Here's the boundary. My legs are in America.
My left foot is in America. My right foot is in Canada.
Bellingham Airport. Cynthia and her Aritzia bag. Back to Utah. Oh, someone's not happy.